What's up guys, Ulisses here. We are back. Today I have a very special video for you guys. And guess what? It involves no weight, no gym equipment. Today we're gonna do body weight movement. Now I'm gonna show you 30 push-up variations, body weight movement that you can do at home. So no gym, no problem. You can do that at home, in a studio, somewhere, and just getting a nice body workout. It's gonna target your chest, shoulders, triceps, and core. And some of them is gonna actually activate your hip flexors. So you're gonna get a proper workout. Okay, 30 push-up variation that you can do at home or in a studio by yourself to really get a sick pump. Let's go. First things first, before we do any kind of movement, any kind of workout, we have to warm up. So what I'm gonna do is select some few movements that we're gonna do to warm up the body and get the body prepared for what we're gonna do. Let's go. Guys, one of the first movements we learn as boys is push-ups. We start doing that from like year 5, 6, I mean, till we're teenagers. We always do that. Before I started working out with weights, I used to have a park behind my house in Queens, New York, and I used to go there and do like pull-ups, push-ups, different push-up variations all the time. So that's why this workout is special to me. Give this workout a try and let me know how you get on. In the advanced category, this is a very challenging category. We have a lot of tough movements in this category, like one-arm push-ups, 45-degree push-ups, 360 push-ups. You guys have seen some of my videos, actually. A couple of videos I posted back, I was in the pyramids and I did the 360 push-ups. It's very challenging, but I love to do that. So you have to give this category a try. If you're an advanced lifter, I'll say give it a go. If you're a beginner, I'll say wait. Work with the beginners section, progress into the intermediate, and then you can go into the advanced. But this one is for my advanced lifters. So you're gonna give this a try and let me know what you think. One of the most challenging movement for me in this workout was the fingertip push-ups. Those are a killer. But some of the ones that I really like to do, like the 45 degree ones, 360, the burpee push-ups, those are fun, but they get the heart rate up, they push you and take you to the max. I don't do a lot of cardio, so this is actually, those kind of movement really helps me, and I like to throw that into my regular workout. But to be honest with you, this workout is gonna give you a sick pump. Next category is intermediate category. Now this category is gonna have the mass of all the workouts, pretty much a lot of it. So different variations, different movements is gonna target the shoulders, the chest, the core, the triceps. You're gonna get it all on here. Also in this category, we have diamond, standard, and wide. Now this is a variation I love to do. I do these exercises usually sometimes as a warm-up when I'm doing chest, or as a finisher when I'm doing chest. So you can stick this also into your workouts that you use weights. But today we're gonna focus on just body weight. Here I'm performing diamond, standard, and wide. Now this is a challenging movement, but it's a great movement for you to do. Challenge yourself and see how you perform. Give it a try. Category, we have incline and decline push-ups. Now these are great. You can perform this at home on the stairs or any kind of elevated platform that you have. Okay, basically hands for incline, hands go first. For decline, feet goes first on the elevated platform. Give that a try. Trust me. And what we're gonna do here is some push-up variations that you're gonna do on your knees to start off fresh. So if you've never worked out in your life and you just want to start getting into working out, you can do these movements from your knees, very simple, very easy, and you can get them done. I'm gonna select 5 movements for beginners that you can start off with and then progress from there. Hope you guys enjoy this workout. I want to thank you for all the support. Remember, if you have any questions about your training or your meal plan, you can visit my training page at iamdedicated.ulissesworld.com. That's iamdedicated.ulissesworld.com. And I can customize a training program and a meal plan with a core program that you can follow to get results. Okay, guys, thank you so much for all the support. Until next time,